Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Spelunky. I am Rufo, playing this game for you. Woo! We make our way back into the mines on the 10th of March. Which also happens to be one of those daylight saving shifts. I know that it's the start of the end, but, daylight savings is the worst thing ever. Because it doesn't achieve anything, but never mind that. Come, Mr. Ketchup. Let's go and participate in our own rendition of Daylight Savings. Daily Challenge. Sorry, Pooch. I think I'm gonna leave. Well. Aha! Have to realize I have options. Hard to do when some arbitrary clock change tells you you've had one less hour of sleep than you otherwise would have. Come on, pup. Spider had it coming. Thanks, dog. We'll just go. I know what's over there. If I'd kept that snake alive, maybe I could have found out, but I didn't. Oh. No. Oh, sir.
You're a cheater.
Every time. Should have seen it coming. Oh well. Yeah, you'd think I would have learned by now. Oh well. Oh, darling. Get you out of there, yeah. You will come with me. You too, York. That's gotta move on. Trebek, blame the other guy. having no mercy, only death. That's to you. Ah. Hey, you. Kill them all. Where to play that way, are they? A bloke with a boomerang around. Aha! Thank you. Piece of cake. There are the rest of these jerks. That's... Yoink! Sorry about that, dude. Crossfire is real. am I going to end up? There you are. Fitting punishment. What do you want? Want some? I'll come bring it to you. Coward! Ah, real source of my problems. Thought about going to the worm, but nah. If I didn't have the onk, I'd give it more, thought. Priority. Thingy. There's a friendly bomb. Aha! There's my oh-so-friendly bomb. A gift, sir! Ah! Stupid parachute. Oh, it's so useful right up until you have a jetpack or a cape. Oh, it's pretty well fed, actually. Oh, out the door with you, laddie. Fire. Hey, buddy. I was hoping for, but where did that come from? We'll just bring this along for the ride then. It served me well. Cricket.
Ah, tee hee.
Ah, let's do this. It's kind of the perfect time to have had enough. Come on! I want those bodies!
Eesh.
Want your carcass? I believe I'm 1 point off. Might be two. See you, darling. You're the last body on the board. This gun, and I need this door. Oh yes, and I want this blood. Hey, Pooch! Take that, gold! Come on up here. Thank you. so much junk. Trouble, but that worked out. Aha! Ow! Dirt! That appears to be the succubus over there. That appears to be a dead man there. Let's go. Hoorah! Yo! Ah-tee-hee! Right away with the bronies! do. Oh, so let's try the other side. How brutally maimed is it? Quite. Not. How exciting. Hog spicy mustard. Oh, that was cathartic. Oh, never mind that mayo. Let's just go. You're free, mustard. So much better. But that would also require for certain game elements to follow its own rules. Oh well. Lots to do on that, so we'll just look forward to tomorrow. Later.